There we go, another load of straw hay to unload. Not too bad, it's only about 100 odd on there. So we're just gonna chuck these off on the side there, ready for winter feed for the calves and a few dry cows and stuff.